father is the boss.
How come? Explain. You say the father is the boss. Why? Tell me.
Boss.
The father is a very hard working man.
Uh-huh.
Very, very hard working.
Okay.
And in his family, I want to use him. But I don't have the chance.
To talk about
his daughter. That small girl.
You talk about the small girl?
Yes.
Which one? The one that don't come before?
Yes.
That one is, how? Explain.
That one is my, she's a very big madam. Anytime I try to attack the man himself with sickness.
The little baby will appear. Where's the little child?
Hey.
It's not a big woman. Where's the child? Now bring that one down. Let me see whether that one is talking about that. The girl know the small pikin a big madam. I am coming here. Is it this baby? This one?
The small girl.
Is it this one?
Since the day they have taken her, now sing for one call.
For what one?
Since that day, they have spoiled all my plans for the family.
Okay, wait. Since the day, what happened? What happened that day?
They said she should go and sing for one call.
Okay, go and sing.
For one call.
Oh, they did. Okay. You know, you said they asked her to go and sing for one God. Church, did you watch? So they did ask her to go and sing for one. Which God? Do you watch what Satan is talking about? The God we serve here. Satan is calling one God. That means there are two gods. You know this now? So people that worship Satan, they call him God. But Almighty God is the one we serve here. And is the one that had the final say. Okay, the day this lady joined the choir, that's the day Wahala started. And they born this one. So how come? If you know what they did to this one before he joined this church, this one they die, and they will not born the baby. I think that's the reason why he joined this church. This is the baby that brought the miracle. Who am I? So now as she comes to sing for our God, how do you feel?
They have destroyed all my plans.
Okay.
All my plans have.
So right now, I think we have had enough. Viewers, it's only Jesus can deliver. If Jesus does not deliver her now, that is how they will kill and destroy. You too can be delivered. You watch the deliverance, you know you will not be manipulated by the devil. So Jesus is a deliverer. We want to release this baby now. This baby that already killed spiritually will return back. The mother will be in good health. And this man will never suffer again. In the mighty name of Jesus. Right now, you therefore, it is time to back your load. All over your body. Fire in the name of Jesus. Release the baby now. Fire in the name of Jesus. Name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. We are kingdom. You snake. Now before you go, who are you talking to? Let us know who is talking. Before you go, who are you? Who are you speaking now? You say you are telling. Anyone you're allowed to speak, she will explain herself. Who are you? Put away to speak loud as people can go.
I am a great grandmother.
Great what?
Grandmother.
Great grandmother. Great grandmother. For you to know the spirit, how can a great grandmother, you are thanking the little child of yesterday, that is what they call ancestral spirits, generational process. Every papa from their great grandfather, great grandmother, and you don't know how they are suffering today. Holy Ghost! Amen. I say, Holy Ghost! I don't want to know more. Just go in Jesus Christ's mighty name. Release the baby. I break all your core. I command this baby to receive strength. Baby, come back. Give me water. Give me water. Fast, fast, fast. To wake the baby. Fast, fast, fast. So, this one has been set up. I want to wake the baby. Come on, water. Fast, 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 fast. Open it. See, all these are not, these women, all of them have different functions. Praise be to God. This one work different. This one work different. This one be the one to wake the baby at night. That's the work of this one. This one is anointing water. This one is anointing oil. This one can come to blood of Jesus. This one is pure fire. They are all inside the heart of God Almighty. And they are not the one that believe of, but the name Jesus mentioned. Thank you. In Jesus' name, she's free. In Jesus' mighty name, it's gone. And it's love for Jesus. Now, watch what is going to happen now. This baby wants to kick in a big way now. You want to watch it? The baby that is weak is coming up now. And it's going to move in a such a way that you know that it's not a joke. By the power in the name of Jesus. I command you, baby, that is weak, wherever you are, I command you to come back with the strength. Come back, 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 come back. Come on, try it! Try it! Oh yeah? Move, move, move. Some of you watch. I said move. Now, watch, 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 baby, coming back. Oh yeah, move, move, baby, move fast. Move fast! You watch it? Even if you are not, if you are the witch, you must see that it has the power in the name of Jesus. But you are ready to dance more. Move more, move more, move more, move more. You watch it. You watch it. You watch it. You watch it. Look at the baby. Look at the baby. Look at the baby. Let your head dance more. Dance more. Dance more. Dance more. Give me that water. Give me that water. Take more life. Watch, 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 watch. Like you know that Jesus remained the same yesterday. Look at this water touch. Look at it. Watch. Watch. Somebody watch. 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 You see. You see. You are not celebrating. I am doubting you. You need doctor to know whether the baby is alive. You need to check up again. You need the doctor. Do you need the scan for this one? Look at it. Look at it. Even the baby is growing more. It's growing more. The belly is coming up. The belly is coming up. He's coming up. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Come on. Lift up the house and celebrate Jesus on our side. Eyes up wherever you are. Eyes up wherever you are. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate the God of wonders. You are not the witch. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Jesus Christ, mighty name, we are praying. No more weakness. The spirit of ground wonders, the man is before. Their power has been broken. The woman will be sound, the baby will be sound. This baby cannot be flushed out. He's very active now. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Don't forget that the madam don't go in the spirit. It's only the baby still we are celebrating. So by the time she returns back, they come from the anointing, then she will tell you what happened. Whether your grandfather, or shrine, or ancestral power, or witch and wizard, or herbalist, that is fighting your glory. The one that taking away the baby of this woman, God return and back. I break that power in the name of Jesus. My name is Papa, I'm wanting every day to be broken. Something is too hard for my God to do. Thank you, Father. I decree you free. Say amen. Amen. Say amen. Amen.